Hello my little darlings and welcome to another unboxing video. This is a unboxing for the Parblo Parblo A610 Graphics tablet with a rechargeable digital pen. And this is not a promotion either, it's just a gift for my very special little darling who takes such a good care of the little unspecial darling sitting here talking to you guys. And well, it's not as much to talk about. Specifications: active area 10 inch by 6 inch, technology electromagnetic digitizer, the resolution is 5080 lines per inch, report rate is 230, express buttons is 8, so it has 8 express buttons you can customize with brush and with eraser and zoom in, zoom out, copy paste and whatnot. Pressure sensitivity of the pen is 2048 level, so it's actually quite responsive. Power consumption is 0.2 watts. Interface is USB, is 1.5 meters USB cable. I will link down below in the description where you can pick it up and where you can check more in depth what it can do. So let's open this up. Ooh, this is actually quite nice. It has this bubble wrap thingy, so it doesn't break when sent in the mail, so it's quite nice. Thank you for your purchase. We would extremely grateful if you could leave us a positive feedback with 5-star service rating, blah blah, yes. Product catalog, so you know what else you can buy from Parblo. And, oh, look. Is it what I think it is? Yes, it is. Oh my god. Look, my little darlings. It's a glove, so it will run smoothly across the active area. Ooh, look how kinky this looks. So it's when you hold a pen and you slide across the active area of the pad, the tablet, it doesn't, you know, hook to the surface if you have sweaty palms or stuff like that. It's some kind of synthetic material, synthetic kind of icky material, but it has the brand name on it, so that's nice. That's in the box as well, so let's put it right there. And now look here, neatly packaged in bubble wrap is the unit. Ooh, look. So lovely indeed. And this right here, if you can see, is a touch panel, which you also can customize. So, you know. Yes, I haven't tried this out actually, so I really don't know what it can do, but I'm pretty sure it's something fucking awesome. So let's put it right here. Can it stand like that? No, it cannot. But it can stand like that. Hello, kitty, cat. Are you gonna help daddy today as well? And here in the box is a USB cable, so you can plug the tablet into your computer. Here is the other stuff that I sent with. In here, let's just take this all out. Here you have your pen. It's rechargeable, so it's will be quite responsive, I hope. And here is the charger. It's a very, very slim little pin charger, also a USB, so you can charge it in your computer or in a travel charger lamp, you know, that you put in the wall. And here is a tablet software ZD, so you can install all the proper drivers and so you can customize the keys and whatnot. Here is the We Do Loud, We Do Fun, We Do Awesome. Yes, me too, Parblo. So good, we are on the same page. And here is the graphics tablet manual. It's your standard manual, how you install the program, how you change the tips on the pen, and stuff like that. It's pretty standard. Here we have... Why is this so neatly packaged? This... I'm amazed, like last time. Here we have a pen stand. Part 1. Here we have a pen stand, part 2. So in here are your spare tips for your pen. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, 8 tips. And this goes in here. Look. So you can either... Come here, little pen boy. Oh, shit. You can... Either, it can stand up like that, but that seems quite wrong. And it can lie down like that. So it's always ready to be used, my little darlings. And if you have the space, you can also have this plugged in, so it always charges the pen, if you want that. On the pen there is 2 buttons, as is also programmable. So you can switch between eraser and pen mode on this thing. It has a rubber grip, so it will fit nicely into your hand when you draw, so it doesn't, you know, fly away when you snatch or switch too hard. And well, yes, that's in the package, my little darlings. It's not much, but it's feels pretty sturdy, it's nice quality and all that. And the unit itself, it's really, really heavy and feels very, very nice indeed. It's black as the kitty cat. And well, yes, that's probably all. It will be a link down in the description so you can check it out and pick one up for yourself if you want to. And I'm not promoted, this is a gift, as I said, it doesn't get confusing for you guys. But I will see you in a while in a review when I draw on this thingy, so see how good it is. So I see you in a while. Goodbye, my little darlings.